Lovely. Here with Hinch after 3-2-1 against Moneyfields in the FA Cup. Hinch, how do you see it today?
Yeah, we knew it was going to be a tough game. It's a tough place to come. They've got a lot of experience on their side. And, yeah, just when it went to 1-1, you know, a bit of a fluky sort of goal, or you know, one that we've got to deal better with. You know, just told the boys to keep believing. If we let it get into a scrap, that it started to come in the first half, there's only one winner. We had to go and play our way and get them all down and believe in what we do. And I thought we'd done that for a good spell of the second half, and went and got our rewards. And then it just shows our naivety. I think we have a corner, going back short and end up conceding. And we're reliant on Joe Clark, you know, pulling out two great saves. And I just think for the quality we've got in the group, we shouldn't be reliant on that.
Did you see it going that way? Did you see it go into, you know, a typical FA Cup fixture where, you know, did you see it going that way?
Yeah, I see it. You've seen it so many times, haven't you, in the cup games. All of a sudden, you know, it becomes 3-0 and they've got a bit of momentum and stuff like that. So, but, you know, all said and done, we are a young side, and the character that this group showed in the last 2 games has been, you know, phenomenal, really. And they are a tight knit group, and they do keep going to the end, and they never know when they're beaten. And you know, it's a good group to be part of.
Like you say, Joel Clark going in goal there, you know, let one in at the end, but some brilliant saves there. Looks like he could have been a keeper. Do you have an update on Lucas?
Buddy sort of got there, and Americans, it was like out of place, and he's popped it back in himself. So, okay. No, broken arm, and it could be a while, that. Wish him all the best, and hopefully for a speedy recovery and get back. Clarkey, I've seen him play in goal a couple of times for the college before, right. So I knew that it wouldn't faze him and daunt him. I think he was in quicksand for their goal, the second one. But he said he slipped and went straight in. What a performance.
The away boys travelled so well today. What can you say about them? How much does that mean to the players?
No, it's phenomenal. Like, just before kick-off, drums going and that. Maybe after the game, and I think the players, you know, that's all we had to listen to. There's no music on, we just listen to that and what it meant to them, and you know, we try to feed off of that, and you know, it was a great atmosphere today, and they were full part of that, and yeah, we're just hopeful that we can continue this cup run for them.
Class Hinch, we're in the next round of the cup. Thank you, mate.
Nice one. Cheers, mate. Luke.